Hi, I'm Harry Woebkenberg, Jorlon Valve Product Manager. Welcome to Jorlon Valve University. Today we'll be discussing the Jorlon Valve Mark 60. The Mark 60 is the flagship product of the Jorlon Valve product offering. It's a self-operated pressure reducing valve. Self-operated devices work off the medium alone. A pressure reducing valve, PRV, like the Mark 60, lowers inlet pressure to the desired set point. Let's take a look at how the Mark 60 operates. The Mark 60 is going to reduce the upstream pressure, or P1, to the desired set point. For example, P1 is 175 psi, and we want to reduce the pressure to 100 psi so it can be used in the process. Let's take a look at how we do that. The spring holds the Mark 60 in the normally open position. If you remember our discussion of the sliding gate seat in an earlier Jorlon Valve University session, the flow always goes into the disc. Note the direction of the flow into the sliding gate disc. Downstream pressure, or P2, is our controlled variable. In our example, our set point is 100 psi. P2 travels up along the stem and is sensed beneath the diaphragm. As the downstream pressure rises to the set point, the force under the diaphragm compresses the spring and moves the valve toward the closed position. Use the adjusting screw to set the valve at the desired set point. Turning the screw in, compressing the spring, will increase the set point. Backing the adjusting screw out will relax the spring and reduce the set point. Once set, your Mark 60 is now ready to regulate P2 to the desired set point. There are many self-operated regulators available in the marketplace today, and the principle of operation is essentially the same. So what makes the Mark 60 so special? First, the Jorlon Valve sliding gate seat. We discussed all the benefits of the sliding gate in a prior Jorlon Valve University session. To highlight a few, the short stroke. You can see here, again, full open, full closed, is just a fraction of an inch. This minimizes droop or increases accuracy. The Mark 60 is extremely accurate for a self-operated regulator. The short stroke also extends diaphragm life. If a Mark 60 is improperly sized or if the seat is damaged, it's easily replaced. One seat set out, another seat set in. Up to 2 inch in line size, there are no O-rings or gaskets, no soft parts to replace. Here's an important one, the Jorlon diaphragm. Jorlon is a chemically modified PTFE designed to reduce creep and cold flow. There are almost no issues with media compatibility, and it can handle temperatures as high as 450 degrees F. It's been tested to more than a million cycles on steam. The Mark 60 is readily available in ductile iron, bronze, carbon steel, stainless, and a variety of alloys. In many cases, it's ready the next day. With its elegant yet simple design, the Mark 60 is virtually bulletproof. The Jorlon Valve Mark 60 is the most accurate, longest-lasting, self-operated industrial regulator available in the marketplace today. For additional information on the Mark 60 or any of our Jorlon Valve products, visit our website, www.jorlonvalve.com. If you have any questions about this video, please email us or call us at the phone number listed on the screen.